everyone, and good morning. My name is Erik Altman. Welcome back to my channel. For those who have not met me yet, I am new to the YouTube world. I like creating content around fitness, beauty, and lifestyle. And today I'm going to be sharing with you what I eat in a weekend. So instead of doing what I eat in a day, I thought it'd be a great idea to show you what I eat in the entire weekend. So today is Saturday. What's today's date? Hold on. Today is Saturday, May 4th. I am going to the gym right now. It's about 9 a.m. So I thought it'd be a great idea to show you what I eat in a weekend just because I don't prep my food during the weekend. I'm just like a normal person. I go out, I make healthy choices when I do eat out. So I thought this video would be very interesting for someone that wanted to maybe, you know, live a normal, healthy lifestyle and make good choices when you're at restaurants. So I'm here to kind of share some of my tips and tricks on how to do that, how to maintain a physique or even lean down for the summer. You can still do that while enjoying meals out, going to restaurants, hanging out with friends, you know, just living your normal life. As you know, I am in my Shred for the Wed series. So that's exactly what it is. It's living a healthy, balanced lifestyle. And that's why I'm here to share you all my tips and tricks. So with it being Saturday, I am going to the gym. It's about 9 a.m. right now. I have been, slacking the last 2 weeks. I got in a car accident probably a little over 2 weeks ago, and I haven't really been able to work out like I normally do. I'm normally into like HIIT training. I do like a chaos class on the weekends, which is like high intense full body workouts. So it's kind of sad. I haven't been able to train like that. I've just been doing cardio here and there, maybe some legs. So today I'm going to try and hit legs again. I want to kind of focus on glutes and touch abs. So I'm excited. It's such a beautiful day. I mean, how can you not be excited? So thank you for watching this video. As of right now, I have not eaten anything. I did take a pre-workout, so I am considered fasted right now. I train fasted when I work out super early in the morning. During the work week, I do fasted cardio, which is anywhere from like 3 to 5 times a week. I only do 30 minutes, and that's normally either the Stairmaster or elliptical. So I do fasted cardio during the work week, and on the weekends I normally like to get everything out in the morning. So I'll go work out super early. I mean, 9 a.m. is not super early for everyone, but I'll go work out and I'll do weight training, and then I'll finish with about 30 minutes of cardio. That way I'm not having to go back later on the weekends to hit weights again. I just feel like, you know, you gotta enjoy your weekend somehow. You don't want to spend it in the gym. I hope you enjoy this video. I hope you get some. My fiance is calling. Hey.
When the road something. What are you doing?
What were you saying?
I don't know the words, baby. I forget.
You were singing.
What are you doing?
I'm about to head to the gym. What are you doing?
Nice. I'm about to do the same thing, honey.
Okay. What's the plan later?
I am going to go work out, and then I guess you come over later on, and then we'll go to Blake's.
Okay. Do you have to shoot Chris today?
Yeah, I'm going to bring my stuff with me and see what time he wants to do it. Probably right after the gym.
Okay. Where is he at? In Mandarin?
Yeah.
Okay. Sorry about that. Where did I leave off? I'm not sure, but it's like 9:20 right now, so I need to start heading to the gym, but I will catch up with you on the next clip when I show you my first meal of the day. So since this is a full weekend of eating, I just went to the grocery store to pick up a couple of things, and I saw these, and oh, you can't really see what they are. They are the Quaker's rice cakes in sour cream and onion. Why am I laying on this? But in sour cream and onion, I was just hungry and I wanted something to snack on. So I'm going to try these right now. I used to love sour cream and onion chips when I was little. A lot of people, it's like hit or miss. Like, you either like them or you don't. So I wanted to snack on something. Mm-hmm. Not bad. So 17 pieces, 17 of these, 5 grams of fat, 21 carbs, and 2 proteins. So that's not bad. I don't even know if I could eat 17 pieces of these. I probably can. I could probably eat the whole bag if I wanted to. But yeah, this isn't really a first meal. It's just a snack, but I'll see you when I get back home. There's the weather, yeah. I'm feeling heat in December when you found me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. And baby, you know it's obvious. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. For you, yeah. Don't complicate it, yeah. 'Cause I know you and you know everything about me. I can't remember all of the nights I don't remember when you're around me. I've been dancing on top of cars and stumbling out of bars. I follow you through the dark, can't get enough. You're the medicine and the pain, the tattoo inside my brain. I'm a sucker for you. Say the word and I'll go anywhere blindly. I'm a sucker for you. Yeah. Any road you take, you know that you'll find me. I'm a sucker for us. I'm in the car once again. We, meaning Jax and I, like so that's not saying. I'm in the car once again. I just want to show you because I'm on the way over to the condo. I have Jax with us. I have Jax with me, and I am eating a sugar-free popsicle. These are amazing, especially when you want something sweet. These are like my go-to. I haven't had anything since like 11:12 when you last saw that avocado toast. So I'm gonna have this, and then I'll probably have lunch here in a little bit. Okay, so for lunch today, I'm having Panda Express. I love Panda Express just because you can eat really healthy there. I got a bowl, which is one meat and one side. So I got teriyaki chicken with vegetables. The trick with the teriyaki chicken, you want to ask for the sauce on the side. So this is a pretty good portion size for me. That's probably about like 4 ounces of chicken and about a cup of veggies. But what I like to do, just in case I'm really hungry after this, I like to get an extra side of veggies. That way I can feel fuller longer. So Colt and I are going to head to a friend's birthday dinner in about an hour. So we wanted a quick snack before we go. I made some guacamole because it's Cinco de Mayo tomorrow. And we have some chips. These are just like the multi-grain tortilla chips. And a pro tip, if you wanted to cut back on the carbs, you can use cucumbers as your chip. They're really good, really refreshing. You have anything to say?
I don't have anything to say.
Look at Jax. This is actually really good lighting. What are you doing?
Don't, maybe. Nobody can see these photos yet.
He's editing some photos. Jax is just hanging, relaxing, and we're gonna clean and get ready for tonight. Where are we at?
I'm on a diet.
You're totally eating that. Can I help you?
I'm on a diet. I'm not eating that.
You're the one that wanted to come here. So we have the Samoa. What was that one? Oh, Samoa coffee cake, peanut butter cup, and salted caramel. And then we got our coffees. We just went to Earth Fair. Everyone else got a pizza. I got a little salad with some chicken and some black olives and then dressing on the side. So I wanted to end the vlog here. It's now Sunday, May 5th at 8:10 p.m. I am finishing my day with a chicken salad. We went to Earth Fair. Everyone else kind of got a pizza to eat and some other things, and there was a salad bar right there, so I thought I'd make a healthy choice and get a salad with some chicken. And as you could tell earlier, I got my dressing on the side. And I wanted to kind of point out, that's why I wanted to do like a what I eat in a weekend type video, to kind of show you guys that you can make healthy choices throughout the weekend and not completely blow out your diet. For instance, like, you know, getting a salad bar and having your dressing on the side, things like that really add up, and you can kind of watch your calories that way. Even with the chips and guacamole, instead of doing chips, I made cucumber slices. If you do little things like that through the weekend, you can actually indulge in other things like mini donuts and, you know, coffee or drinks or, you know, family dinners, things like that. You can enjoy things in moderation and not completely ruin your progress that you made through the week. So I really hope this video was helpful. And if you have any comments or suggestions on future videos, you can go ahead and leave them down below. And until then, I'll see you next time.